You're enjoying that, Tim?
Yeah. Making bacon.
Mm. Not making babies.
No.
Burton Outdoors. Currently outdoors at Tim's permission. Ish, we won't go into that. Will we, Tim?
Not at the moment, but we are allowed here.
Yeah.
Hang on, I've got me off.
We can't discuss developments that have just happened.
Just occurred.
But anyway, it was fun. Anyway, family there's
family and all that.
There's Tim. We all know Tim. All right, Tim, how you doing? Nice to see you again.
And you, Lee.
And let's just go over and have a quick chat to the other guest that's in Tim's permission today, although he's probably filming and be really annoyed that I'm interrupting him now. Cut. And quickly, Marc from MDM Outdoor Adventures.
Bonjour.
Got it right.
I'm not French.
Well, he's not French. He likes French, but he's not French. But I'll leave him alone because he's doing some filming, so... But yes, so back in the permission, Tim's doing a bit more wrecking. Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Wreck it wrong, isn't it?
Yeah. So anyway, just to camp, we're here a little bit earlier today, so I'm going to try and get some more filming done than I did on my last 7-minute video, which, you know, if I get 8 minutes, that'd be great. So I'll set you up and catch you later. Bye.
Right, what can I do?
I don't know, enjoy yourself.
Something more than you
normally do. Just enjoy yourself.
I'll go and have a wank in the woods then.
Have a bit of a dogging sesh.
Bit of a lad at school.
What, basically?
Yeah, he was mental.
We was in woodwork and he didn't like the teacher. And he started singing, the teacher said no more singing. John, and then what is it he sing? Hit him on the head. That's why I can remember. Hit him on the head with the baseball bat, and all of a sudden he's got all the mallets, and John's throwing the mallets across at everyone in the class.
Right.
And we're all throwing them back. No, it's last September was the first time I came down here. When I got permission.
Or not.
You got fake permission.
Yeah. Oh, that's hard.
You're kicking off now with them. Mm. Well. New line.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
So, and something to make a half decent pearl out of. Pearl? Not a lot for you, probably very.
Yeah. So I thought you were time, Mark. That's
on. That's
on. Back in.
Up the 9 o'clock news, wasn't it?
Yeah. I've got the LP for that.
Open with granddads.
Yeah, exactly.
What Tim's done? Looks like a fucking bulldozer's been in here.
Oh,
it's on with a very blunt chainsaw.
Why are you sniffing your pillow?
I'm not, it sounds like I can hear air.
Oh, that's not good.
At the valve.
stick a bit of spit around it. Well, here you have my abode. Same as last time, we're in a different position this time. Tim's over the other side, so we're all snuggly again. Slightly lower setup. And yeah, it's all my schnizzle everywhere, ready to go for later. But as long as your bed's done and it's dry, then that's the main criteria before hitting the beverages, isn't that right, Tim?
Oh yes, gotta sort your abode out.
Yes. So I think I'm actually getting bit by bugs again.
I heard one around my ear earlier.
Yeah, so that means more facials. Like a facial. You got a brew on already?
Anyone would like a brew?
You got a brew on already, wow. So what setup you got tonight then, Marc?
I've got the East Hills Outdoors Jungle Explorer hammock.
Yeah. Which is new.
Yeah, that's new. DD tarp.
Yeah.
Military sleeping bag inside.
And the new one.
Yeah.
Or a new one to you, yeah.
A new one. And the One Tigress winter under blanket.
Nice.
So, and
I like the colour of that hammock actually.
My pillow.
Oh, classic. Always got to have a pillow.
Got to have a pillow.
It does help. And Mark's also got a brew on the go already.
Indeed. Yes.
I'm not a fan of those trivet things. I always think the pot stand, I always think that they interrupt the flame whenever I've tried them.
Apparently, if you're trying to cook on them, they can cook it too quick. But that's new to me. That's brand new.
Oh, okay.
That little trivet that goes on there.
Yeah.
So today's
it's just a cross, isn't it? Yeah. Oh no, it's slightly different to mine actually. I've got like a crossy things that go on it.
It's such a simple design, isn't
it? Oh no, it's exactly the same, yeah. They just look different from the side.
Yeah,
I always find it stops it blooming. Blooming marvellous.
Blooming.
But
it's a blooming pain in the arse.
It is, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and your what's that there? A little shaving kit?
Nope, that's all my camera batteries.
Okay.
Yeah. Everything cables you need.
Very good. Yeah, it looks very comfy. I do like the look of that hammock actually. Yeah. Nice colour. Not the tarp though.
No, the tarp's a horrible
colour. Yeah, not good, is it?
But I think it's like 70 quid for all of it.
Well, it's not bad, is it? You pay that for a DD under blanket now, near enough, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, for a. What's the front line? That must be about 60 odd, is it?
Yeah, something like that.
So, yeah, so for a whole setup, it's not bad.
Yeah, that includes all the tree straps and that.
Yeah, so. It's good, yeah. Very impressive. Nice one. Thanks very much. I'll see you in a bit, I expect.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.
Smoke gets in your eyes. God. Actually looks a lot lighter than it actually is. It's quite dark now at 4 o'clock. Messerschmitt coming over. Fire. He might be cooking up dinner early today. Starve. Hank. Very Hank.
Yeah.
Oh la la.
Eh?
That one's a bit punky.
Is it fun?
Bacon.
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 Nordic.
What, Tim, there in the smoke?
Oh, I've shone my light in your head.
No, that's all right.
Yeah, all good here.
All right there, Marc.
Aye.
Your chief cook tonight.
Camp
Thanks
chef.
Very much.
Camp chef.
Thanks very much. I always get away with it.
Not next time, you won't.
No. I owe so many people a cookout. So many.
God,
yep. burger, mushrooms, onions, bacon, Nordic bacon.
Nordic stuff.
And jalapenos. Very nice. Here we go.
Jalapenos.
Top on. Lovely. Burn Outdoors, currently outdoors, funny enough, drinking a coffee, same as usual after a camp really, no different, brilliant night, slightly hungover. There's Mark's little setup there, he looked comfy this morning, and yeah, it was a bit of a boisterous night. And a very funny one. Had a good laugh. So there's the chaps this morning, just woken up. There's Marc.
Morning.
Morning, mate.
I've got my anti-murdery juicy juice.
Yeah. I've got mine too, look. Anti-murdery juicy juice. You got anti-murdery juicy juice
mine's
yet, Tim?
On the go.
Mm.
I left my mug on the floor and I
fucking out.
Just cleaned it out first.
Mm.
Just in case I had visitors in it.
All right.
But yeah.
Visitors, namely what? Crabs?
Crabs, slugs, and dangerous foxes.
Dangerous.
Dangerous foxes. And dangerous foxes that come up at night and go.
Yeah.
On your cup.
And exactly.
And then they mark it.
Don't ever trust a fox,
no,
ever.
Me. I just rinsed mine out with a bit of water to rinse out last night's coffee and boiled some water and drink it.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. Mm. So, that'll be it for the moment. Might give you a little time lapse for the takedown, but you know how it goes. See you later, Timmy.
Ciao for now.
You enjoying that, Tim?
Yeah. Making bacon.
Mm. Not making babies.
No. Well, that's a rough old bit.
Straight up. Tastes the same. Right, that's all you're getting today, chaps and chapesses. Thanks very much for joining me on this epic wild camp. Well, hopefully it was for you anyway. Thanks very much to Tim. Where is he? There. There.
Yeah,
Tim. Born Outside.
Down, Lee.
No problem, mate. Born Outside, go check his channel out. I'll leave a link in the description as usual. Sound a little bit drunk, don't I? Wonder why. And also thanks to Marc, MDM Outdoor Adventures. Yeah, thanks a lot, Marc. It was nice to meet you, and brilliant night, actually.
No problem.
Really enjoyed it.
Yeah, I did as well. It was good.
Thanks a lot, guys. See you later.
On the cooking?
Huh?
What do you reckon on the breakfast?
Yeah, breakfast was ace. Didn't look that nice, but it was good.
Tasted fine, didn't it?
It did, yeah. See you later.
See you later.
Bye.
Right, thank you.